Solaris.
In his suit.
Challenge. So we have Spearmint here, and she's having a good time. She's feeling flirty and all, because, you know, if you saw the last part, the romance festival is in town. He's feeling pretty flirty, too. But she's also not feeling so great, because she's got a baby in there, and this baby's coming pretty soon. I mean, probably not till, like, tomorrow in the game, but I mean, still. So, I love this festival. I think it looks so pretty. I already took a screenshot, but can we just take a moment to look? Okay, I'm just kidding. A stupid solar eclipse joke. Because I'm recording this on the solar eclipse day. So, okay. So, point is, this place is really pretty. And everything else. And she's feeling flirty. Can she drink this pregnant? I guess so. So we're not going to go do that together.
Your money! Puzzle.
No. Wait. Let me get the picture.
Ranglo Rangoya. Over Pilkin, Denaya.
Huh?
Oh, she's a
Zebora?
Hold on, I'm going to ask her. Salute. I'm going to give her a flirty introduction. I'll freeze her, okay? We're going to ask her that.
No,
that's so pretty, wait. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. But it's just.
Oh,
Sneebs.
Larkin, Moosh. Fazik, Fazoor,
Smirsh, Wallop, Epsom,
Wisset, Borb, Tip Tip, Yay Boo, Honka, Fazik, Hispa, Vadish.
Was it technically matched? Excuse me, old lady. What the heck is your name? Erica? Or, you know what, Erica? You're full of hot air. Erica, okay? Wow. Let's request her wisdom, you know? I don't think she's very wise, but you know, we
have an experience. Uncle Limpo.
Ah, at the tour.
Grobble Hina. Dravoice Nerzy.
Oh!
Warb. Gosh of Whips. Gorb, huh? Grovel Nerx Dere. A farb.
Oh.
Brapna Gweevy. Vazoo. Cleva Zarps.
What is her formal wear? I'm just curious. It's gonna load, maybe? She's that one, this one. Okay.
Huh?
Jeremy?
I don't like but I think quickly I'm going to. Put testing cheats on. Oops. Okay, I'm just gonna go and create something real fast. Okay. Look how pretty. I'm gonna say pretty she is. Okay. I'm gonna give her another outfit.
Mm-hmm. Real
fast, if you don't mind. And, because I have some really, really cute stuff. I have this other lipstick. I don't know how I feel about it. And I have this custom content.
Huh.
I just lost my train of thought. I'm sorry. Eyeshadow, that's what I was trying to say. Let's see. Where is. This looks amazing. Can we just take a moment to realize how much of a queen she is? Like, come on. Honestly. She slays at everything. Oh, this is a cute mint dress, too. She reminds me of Beyonce with this pregnant belly and all. Someone tell me why she looks so good. Can I put a wedding ring on her, or is it gonna mess up her eyelashes? Because sometimes when I do that, it is gonna mess up her eyelashes. It's annoying. Very, very annoying, because she's engaged. I want to give her a ring, but I don't think I can. These are really cute, but I can't see them with her outfit anyway. Okay, next, I'm just gonna slap some of those on her. Oh, she has a necklace. That's why. That's why this isn't looking right. She's got a necklace on.
Ooh.
Which one's my favorite one? I don't even know. So many cute ones. Look at her, guys. Look at her. What does he have for formal wear? His skinny body, though. That one's nice, but I also want to give him, like, you know, just a really, yeah. Those simple, classic. Because eventually they're getting married, so they need to be ready for when they do. Where is our dude at? Where'd he go? Where are you? Oh, you're like hiding in the corner. You know, we're gonna kiss her like right in front of this stupid. I have a right to stay the night. Guys, you live together, really? You live together. Okay, well, anyways. Why don't we just, you know, offer her a rose?
Oh, she laid.
And I need a screenshot of this. And you know, this old lady in my screenshot is making me look
so good. Anya Moogs?
Jody Bibna. The Deeks.
Ah, are they?
Wabana.
Oh, and she's feeling sick from the baby once again. Poor her, she just wants to feel romantic, and these babies are just, you know, they're just too much. I'm gonna go in for a passionate kiss.
And Lloyd,
And you know what, guys? You know what we're gonna do? You know what we're gonna do? We're getting married. Oh.
On a new look. Happy from Pani Varuda.
Boy, Bangranoi. Oh, shit.
No. You guys are changing your outfits right now. There's no. This is not happening. Until your outfits are changed. Wait, I need your outfit changed. You can't. Hold on there, bud. You need to get in your beautiful wedding outfits I picked out for you guys. Otherwise, this isn't happening. You know? I'm sorry. This is going to cost.
He left a parsicum.
I don't want to cancel it or anything. I just, you know, I'm
going to change.
Come on. Oh, Sensen. Gorge for Ricky.
You are in my picture. Excuse me. You think you can just stand in the way of my picture? Because you can't. Please get out of my freaking way. Wait, is this Bella Goth? You are in my picture. This might be Bella and Mortimer, which, by the way, what the heck are you wearing? But, you know, that's no excuse to be in the way of my pictures. This is a wedding and you're in my way. Unbelievable. He's in my way. They're in my way. Together, okay? And once again, this poor girl, her baby, does not want her to have any romance in her life. Her baby does not want her to have any romance in her life. Because once again, look at her. Every time she does something romantic, her stomach's just like, nah, try again. This ain't happening. Is the baby not like their father? Excuse me? Does the baby not like their dad?
Oh,
well. Oh, I could turn my headline effects back on now. Okay. Well, they're kind of hungry and their knees aren't all that great. Oh. But come on, it's the romance festival. I think. Alright, you're gonna use the bathroom and then just come order something. You're a vegetarian, so you can come get some of this. And you also have to pee. Can you pee at the same time since you're different genders? I think you can, right? Yeah, okay. Perfect.
Zomphus, Zomphishapula, Sebene Gafa, Rifna,
Suota.
So the groom got married, drank tea, they asked to be the groom. I mean, what else is it? What is it? Let's get together and howl like wolves? Okay, Eliza, we just got married and we're already here. Can you not? This is why no one likes you, Eliza. Because you do stuff like that.
Wobbyabbik! Luxanesh! Wobbyabbik!
You may be
Wallaroo!
We're stunning right now. We're feeling ourselves.
Jarjuk.
Once he's done eating his ramen, we're probably gonna leave. Not sure what else that, she can't have a drink. Just have you, I can't nap on this, okay. Can you nap over here? Go take a nap. Go take a quick nap.
Your money.
That's the base.
Run for Carbonet. Run for Pachinga. Boyful.
Yoshka. Carbonet.
Yada.
Meb.
Fun. That was adorable and all. Time to go back to our house. And I forgot we lived. Okay, we live in Rock Creek. Whoops. Okay. Let's go. That was great. First thing. Do we have two showers? Yes, we do have two showers. I couldn't remember. You go take a shower. You go take a shower. Then you go to bed, and you go to bed. She can now take a family leave. Tempting, tempting, but we also kind of need her to get to the top of her career. So I don't know. Oh god, okay.
Tornoy!
Do I have to go to work? Oh, it's only Sunday. She didn't have work today anyway. Okay. Issa. Well, I could have her take it tomorrow. But she might get a promotion tomorrow, so I don't know.
Huh?
Tempting, tempting. Decisions, decisions. Alright, so she's starving again. So let's have her. I want some, like, actual breakfast. I don't know what we have. We only have grilled cheese in here, so we're gonna cook some breakfast. She can't have that because she's a vegetarian. She knows this. Put that in there. Can we? Okay. Real quick, I just want to see something. If I can get into build mode. Was it worth 180? Darn. I was gonna like replace these, but the value goes down so much that it's not actually worth it. Cause these ones I downloaded and they come in mint. Oh, can I replace it? Yes. See? But they're in our new house, so whatever. Honestly, I just want them to be able to afford their new house, but it's really expensive. Oh, I could just for real estate and cheat. I'm tempted. I might just do that. Because I just want them to move. I think today they might move. You know, they're moving. Yeah. Today, they're moving. I don't care. I want them to move. So they're moving. And that's just how it's gonna go. So I'm gonna pack up their stuff, they're gonna have breakfast, and they're moving. I don't think there's a whole lot that we need to keep, but I'm still gonna like make sure. My timer just went off. I don't know how long I'm recording for. I feel like it hasn't been that long. I'm gonna have to check. Okay. So we got all that. Am I missing anything? Just a quick sweep to make sure there's nothing I'm really forgetting in this house that we want to keep. But I'm really not seeing anything. Nothing Nothing worth keeping. Worth keeping. Oops. If I could speak English, that'd be nice. Okay. So that's all we're keeping. But I hope that's all I can fit into this part. So they're gonna have their breakfast, Fina. And then I'm gonna have them move. And for the next part, they're gonna have a brand new house. So I'll see you next time on the Not So Berry Challenge. And also, the babies are coming next part. So it's gonna be an eventful episode next time. Bye.